Yo, what's going on guys, it's me ChrunkShine here, bringing you another video. So as you can tell in the title, I've got three clips for today. I've got a clip which I hit last game. I actually never record my live reaction, but just this one time I decided to record voice as well as game, and I go and hit a clip. Also, I've got this crazy FFA clip. It's like one of my best like rolling feeds I've hit in a while, because it was like just so clean and no interruption and anything, but you'll see that at the end, also with a hit marker I got. Oh, and you know my apparel making video, basically I've had a suggestion. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make it into a series, so you can leave a comment of any famous, any known YouTuber from FaZe, Obey, Saw, anyone, and I'll make them apparel on Photoshop. I think it'll be a pretty sick series, because I've not actually got a series on my channel as of yet, so that can be like a start of loads of series that I'm gonna start making, because I have got some other ideas as well, but I'm gonna save them for later, you know. So starting from today, if you have any YouTuber that you watch that you want me to make them some apparel and then I can send it to them, just leave a comment. So I don't know if I've told you this before, but when we were at school and in IT, we had to like make a website. So I think if you remember, I made an apparel website where I just made like this random apparel, just making tops on Photoshop because I was bored of the actual lesson. So maybe far enough down the line, if we've got enough shirts that we've got from like loads of different YouTubers, maybe we could add it all onto a website. Again, if you think any of this is a good idea, just leave a comment, but if you think it's trash, then tell me. I've been hitting so many FFA clips lately. I don't know what it is, but if you've been in my game, Impact, Navy Loop, people like them, they'll know when they play with me. I've been hitting so many free-for-all clips, and I'll have a couple in my next video. I was about to say tomorrow's video. I'll have a couple of clips as well in my next video. But just before I end off today's little commentary, if you have any series ideas that you want me to go ahead with, then just leave a comment and tell me if you've got any great ideas, because I'd love to hear some of your opinions. If you don't make videos, then like, you, instead of making your ideas go to waste, why not share them with me? I'm not desperate for ideas, I've got loads of my own. It's just I want to see what you want me to upload. What even happened to recreating Vox's phase one response? Oh well, we won't worry about that. Hope you enjoyed these couple of clips. If you did, feel free to leave a like and a comment, and if you're new, subscribe, because you'll be seeing lots more of these cut-cotton videos with loads of clips at the end. But thanks again for watching, and I will see you all later. Peace. This is beyond belief. Don't we keep falling? I think I hit Mark. It might have been my tap. And we skydive from walls we built. Just to feel alive. On the way down, screaming. Then we'll be alright.